wrote a song. I would say it's kind of informed by my Buddhist practice. And it's encouraging, I think, for people in tough times, and a celebration of what it takes to get through.
Charts here.